Okay, so basically this fourth year engineering project was based on the production of a dummy that we could put through a bicycle crash. We put sensors and different load cells within the dummy so that we could essentially determine the type of fractures that would be seen from the crash. Then we take that data, compare it with ours to make conclusions of what kind of fractures a human undergoing the same kind of accident would be subjected to.